Welcome to Lily Knows. It's almost June and I know a lot of you get ready for a new school year ahead. Or even help your children to prepare for a new school year. Although, it has been a really wild summer break for me after 4.5 years straight from my bachelor to my master. I kind of miss school a little bit. So today, I would like to share with you 3 things that I wish I knew when I was in school so you can make the most out of your school experience. Now, let's get started. If you have been following my channel for a while, you will know I'm a strong believer that you don't need to go to school to learn a new skill. With the exception, if you are a doctor or a nurse, then you should go to school to gain a lot of practical experience for how to communicate with the patient, how to treat your patient based on the scientific research. We live in a digital world and you can pretty much learn everything by just sitting at the comfort of your own home and learn things over the internet. Wow. Going to school is a great way for you to build a lot of professional connection, to meet a lot of like-minded people who strive to be better each and every day. Having a piece of paper upon completion of your program also shows your dedication to your field of expertise. However, I'm sure you and I, we all have friends who struggle real hard getting a job after finishing school. Because they don't know people who can help them with their career development. Which brings me to my first lesson I wish I knew when I was in school, which was to make as many like-minded friends as I could when I was in school. You will never know how many of those friends later on run a business on their own, and you may really like their business and want to be a part of their business. Additionally, those friends may help you see life from a totally different perspective, which is really good for your professional and personal development. I will give you my own personal story. So when I was in my first year in university, I co-founded a Vietnamese student association in my university, and I met a friend who used to be a computer science professor in Vietnam. He left everything behind because he had a bigger mission he wanted to accomplish, which was to become a police officer to bring in the fairness in the society. If he is watching this video right now, I want to say thank you for inspiring me to dream big, to challenge the status quo. The second thing that I wish I knew when I was in school is that volunteering actually helps you a lot to land your job later on after you finish your school. Demonstrate to you how important volunteering is during your school experience, I will tell you my own personal story. So when I was in my first year in my bachelor program of computing science, I volunteered to translate a book from English to Vietnamese for a psychiatric professor. He later on came back to me with an amazing opportunity that he had in mind. He had a specific funding to build a mobile application about mental health. So without hesitation, he came to me and let me manage the project as well as develop the mobile application with the help of 3 other software developers as well as 1 psychiatric researcher along with 1 more graphic designer. That experience really marked the beginning of my career development. The summer later, I actually got a job at an intern with the government of Aberdeen, which was a really good catapult for my career. That's how I landed 4 job offers during my last semester in my bachelor program. Now going back to the question that how come we all have friends who struggle real hard to get a job after finishing school? The second reason I can tell you is that they cannot demonstrate their skill besides the theoretical knowledge they learn from school. To demonstrate your skill set, the best thing to do is to put everything you learn from school into practice. So for example, if you are a computer science student, then let's build your own personal website. If you don't know how, then just Google it. if you are in an education program and you want to become a good teacher in the future, then just maybe tutor your siblings or even tutor anyone who needs your help. In particular, I know that I want to become a manager in my field within the next 2 years. After doing a lot of research, I figured out besides being really good at what I'm doing in my field of expertise, I have to be really good at public speaking as well. That's why I developed this YouTube channel to practice my public speaking as well as to build my personal branding online. Okay. For 3 things that I wish I knew when I was in school. I hope this video really helpful to you and will help you get the most out of your school experience. If you find my video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel because I will come back with more helpful videos about personal growth, computer science, and time management in the future. Thank you so much for sharing your journey and your time with me today. I hope you have a good day.